Arch TV, because I just Arch TV, and today I'm going to do another video. And today I'm going to be showing you guys the main building of all of Ikkyū dera place. Do not step on this thing, we'll get bad luck. Okay, so this is like basically a temple village, and this is the whole, this is the main building of all of this. Last video I showed you Ikkyū-dera. That is not the main building, but this is by this. Around here is the main building. So we're using the goju in here for the wish. This is like 50 cents, but it's good for the wish. So we just do this. And okay, so you just wish and put money inside. Also there, that's momiji, and you can make momiji tempura. That one's red for some reason, but it's normally this color. Momiji tempura. So more momiji tempura you can make. There's a hat on this thing for some reason. It could go here. Treasure Museum. Okay, so now we're just walking around the whole temple village. There's so much moss. Okay, basically just, I don't know. Oh yeah, this is the momiji. Let's fry it and eat tempura. There's like a switch going in there. There's something here. Okay, well, I don't think we're supposed to go there, but there's so much stuff. This is the same one in Kyotanabe Station. Kyotanabe Station. And this is a lake or a pond. Yeah, I think this is a pond. I think there are frogs, so I don't want to go. But yeah, that's just a pond. another man-made pond, I think. I know how to feel, I thought it'd be better. This means that you cannot cross the bridge, but you can just cross the bridge. But don't go on the sides, just run down the middle. If you go here, then no. You gotta go in the middle of it. Over here, there's a little lake thing. There are people here. There are like monkeys around here. Looks like a wild jungle. This was all of the things, so as always, please like and subscribe, press that bell button, and see you guys next time. Bye!